And so we'll see if that is the mindset now. If they saw success with Smith, can they do it with Griner? Don't be right there. Backboard cut from Shatori Walker.
Defense turns her head. That's when you change direction. She was able to beat Benai Gelaney.
Griner finds Walker-Kimbrough wide open, and she knocks it down.
Just change the direction and then go up into the shot.
Shatori Walker-Kimbrough went wide open, and she made the dream pay.
Brittany Griner moving the basketball, getting things going for the Phoenix Mercury.
Up by 12 now. Tied for the largest lead for Phoenix, and then great defense there. Griner in traffic. Dietrich gets her hand on that one. Shot clock winding down for the Mercury. Walker-Kimbrough has to put it up. Oh, yes.
Shatori Kimbrough Walker. Shot clock's running down. No problem.
He takes some three. Courtney Williams back the other way. And again, deflection to active hands on defense early on to her 2018 form.
Oh, yeah, she's in phenomenal shape. Look at Shatori Walker-Kimbrough.
What the team would look like and how they would gel together as this new big three, if you will, with Taraji Griner and Taylor Smith. The Atlanta Dream will have to go back to the drawing board and try to figure something out.